if you can tell on the camera, but I have 5,000 gallons of liquid nectar in the tanker. It's 50,000 pounds, and it's tearing my ass up. It's knocking the shit out of me. But I don't know if the camera detects that or not. Somebody asked me, was this truck an automatic? No, this is not an automatic. And my maps I keep open so I can see the traffic. This is Miami, so you gotta know the traffic. You need to know where to go and try to get around some of it. So it's not that I'm GPSing where I need to go. I know everywhere I gotta go. It's just I'm watching traffic. And I have my AirPods in because I'm listening to music, and I can't play that on YouTube because of copyright. So see it on my camera. This camera up here, that's the company camera. This is my personal camera. You know, everybody blames big trucks for everything. That's why they're all, everybody's cameraed out now. So that way people try to commit fraud, it's all on camera. There's no more getting away with that. See, I paused a little bit. I didn't know if that pickup was going to get in the same lane that I was in or not, so I gave them a chance. They didn't, so I just went ahead. But up here on the left is our water treatment plant. We go and offload. Hopefully there's not a line of trucks. If there is, I could be here 1 to 3 hours. I'm not seeing that many trucks. Hopefully I get in and out pretty quick. is somebody in the way. That's trucking. Not their fault, though, but I just had to back up. You gotta tighten up, it's Friday.
I know.
Traffic, so we gotta hit the turn lane and get out there. traffic won't last long. It's going to open up right there. I don't blame people for not wanting trucks in front of them. I don't want trucks in front of me. I can't see up the road. It's just not, it's not safe. You need to be able to see up the road. South. Lucky for me, I'm going north. Thank you. I have 3 loads a day, and I didn't plan my loads according to traffic. Sometimes we can plan our loads that way, or sometimes we have to do them in order for a customer reason. But today I was able to do it my way, so yeah, I planned this to work out for me in the traffic. Hoping a lot of this traffic coming south clears out before I come back, but probably not. I'll get stuck in some of it. Thank you. camera, but that Dodge pickup on my right side was going to come up, cut me off. So to avoid that, I just sped up because I don't want to be in an accident because somebody's impatient. One of my coworkers going south. That's why I waved at him. Another one of my coworkers.